an elementary school teacher in Ohio somehow had found out about the Baker and Taylor cats and decided that this would be a really neat project for her class. She's had the kids write letters to the cats and send them birthday cards, you know, make cards for them.
To them, Baker and Taylor are almost not real because they've never really seen them. And they'll say, are they really real, Miss Graham? Yes, they are really real cats, and they really live in a library.
Baker and Taylor are library cats.